Okay. Finna take off on spaceship.
Yeah, mama, get.
Come on, look right in there. Look right in there. Come on, look right in there. In there. No. Come on, you can do it.
We did see Psycho. We saw Psycho.
We'll keep going here, I guess. So.
Okay.
See you guys.
Bye, guys.
Hey, guys. Welcome back. I'm with my family, my aunt, my uncle, my grandma, and then their kids. It's a fun time. I haven't seen them in a little while, so it's always good to kind of see the family. Well, we're going to get something to eat, and then we're going to have Derek, Noah, and we're going to have Styles meet up with us here in a couple hours.
I was listening to the song. I know it hurts sometimes, but you'll get over it.
Nah, I'm Styles Akis, born and raised in Regina. New buddy of Dyson's, hopefully, by the end of this week. Hopefully I'll bring you guys some good stuff this weekend. I came up with some fresh materials. 50% is original. I've been moving up to 60% original stuff, materials. Do you know, jokes, I steal a lot of shit.
Hey, I was in the first vlog. Tyson introduced me, but my name's Ty. Lots of you know me. But yeah, I'm his friend and we're going to Banff, so see you guys later.
My name's Derek. Came to see some mountains, crush brews with the boys. Shout out to my boys back in Regina. I'm doing it for you, baby.
Woo. Sup, I'm Danz, and I love Boudet Rouge.
Ty's a dog. I'm not.
So we're off to go buy booze.
Cut you off? Well, because the feathers are hard.
She looked through the window, she looks down at me, she looks at the bag, and I'm like, I'm sorry.
I made it. Uh-oh.
Drugs got me sweating, but the room getting colder.
How about you, man? I'm gonna ask you.
Boys are set, ready to go, ready to rumble.
Hot with me, get high with me, if you rock with me, smoke with me, drink with me, fucked up liver with some.
I'm just gonna go take a bath. Got supplies.
The boys are getting ready to go out. Everyone's getting all dressed up. Hopefully, we survive and can make it for vlog tomorrow.
One dose, I need two pills. I'm looking for trouble, so I know I'm gonna find it.
Nah, I'm the biggest drinker here. I can outdrink everyone. That's what I'm gonna brag about.
I'm looking at Wags, that would drink you.
Oh, light word. Everyone knows I can drink.
Who's tucking them in? Probably me. What time is it? 10? Give them another about half an hour. Maybe an hour.
Drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad.
The gym. This week or next week. I'm gonna get on that loss. So you'll see the vids in a couple weeks. I got some good workout plans and you're gonna see them.
You heard it here first, boys and gals.
At Styles Weight Watchers accused here from the Instagram page. Shed that summer weight, that summer beer weight. 5 pounds a week. Straight cardio.
Look at him. He's ready for that cardio.
He's kind of being tough right now.
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the...
I'll whip up some eggs tomorrow.
I'm only one that likes Michaels.
LeBron, baby, you know it.
LeBron. That shit's too easy.
You heard it here first, folks. LeBron over Michael Jordan. Alright, guys, so we're just about ready to do the club. Shout out quick to Anxiety44. Shout out to Anxiety44 for hitting me up with this dope t-shirt. Check them out. Yeah. Make sure to buy some stuff.
All kinds.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Yeah.
So we made it back from the club. We're alive.
We got kicked.
Me and Styles got lost.
Just barely. Ty and Styles left the club. I don't know what happened to them.
We got kicked.
Dennis loves the old age duel.
We're here though. We alive. We're back for tomorrow at the club and bam.
So we're gonna go fishing tomorrow.
We're going fishing tomorrow. Psych. No, we're not. We had a great time. Everybody. Good luck, whatever you did on Friday night, have fun. Whatever you do Saturday night, enjoy.